You've seen what goes on at GBH TV. But what you haven't seen, is what happens in the Broadcasting One class. Over the next 12 minutes, you will get an inside look at what goes on in Mr. Nicholson's third hour. This is GBH TV, Broadcasting One Edition.
Broadcasting One is a project-based class, and
this is music video 2. And by this time of the year, kids are pretty used to making effects and pretty cool edits on their videos, and they're really going to the next level. And that's what I'm expecting out of these videos.
Groups of minimum of four, maximum of five. Okay, so that throws off a couple people right now as we sit. I do have applications for next year's class right over here on my desk. If you guys are interested in taking the class next year, you have to apply for it. And then I only take 30 students.
Right around this time of the year, it's really hectic for us. I'm really trying to look for kids to take my Broadcasting 2 class, and there are a lot of kids in third hour that applied. I have a ton of applications, 93 for 19 spots, and that's a lot. But from third hour, there's quite a lot of really, really talented kids that have what it takes at the next level, and there's going to be some kids in third hour that are extremely disappointed and probably hate me because I didn't pick them for the class.
Okay, so it's a love song, right? But it's a girl and a boy singing. So I can have when, like, she's singing, he just be with her, and he sing the actual boy part.
That's actually not a bad idea.
That whole little verse right there, you're going to be laying somewhere. We're going to find something with you singing like this, and I'm going to be dropping flowers. I know, that's so just so bad.
Then maybe you should make it 4-1.
Yay. Yay.
I feel like it'll be fun to do.
You got the song totally written out. That's excellent. Good word. And then you can kind of organize with who's going to do what parts, how you're going to film it. Cool. Good job. Excellent outline. Way to go.
After Mr. N left, we started talking about Marathon getting robbed, which led to the group talking about how to do no work in the class.
Christian does no work ever, and he blames it.
Nothing.
What are you talking about?
Literally,
all you do is sit there and
have no idea.
All of my ideas.
Yes.
You should leave.
Are we talking about the music video now, or are we talking about Marathon getting robbed?
Because at some point we should really talk about the music video.
Thank you!
I'm not a dog, why are you stroking my head?
You want to know what else?
It's cute little dog!
Okay,
that's
this is a very independent
view. What are we doing?
Can you stop petting me? I'm not a
dog! Alright, what do we want to use to film?
A camera.
Like what kind of
camera? A toothpick.
Like, do we want like smooth shots or like...
Oh, rough shots.
The song my group did was Take What You Want From Me by Post Malone.
Our group went to the cafeteria in hopes to film.
Why'd you grab that camera? Why'd you grab that?
You stupid.
I don't know, okay? I asked for the big one.
All right, I'm going to get the other camera, okay? Because you're stupid and I'm not going to film.
Whoa.
We need an SD card. We need your SD
card. Why does this have it? No, I don't. It's in my coat pocket.
So nobody has an SD card.
Actually, let's just go downstairs.
There's one in there already.
Where?
So don't yell at everyone else because we don't have one and we don't even have one.
Okay, stop yelling. All right. We need a better camera because I don't know why the f*** we wanted that one.
Why can't we just film the shots we want with that camera?
Because it's so small, I can barely even see
it.
I just wanted to switch up the whole entire video and everyone got mad at me.
You just said you didn't want to use that camera for that.
Hey, let's go then. Jeez.
What the? I just said that.
So, my stand on the bench. Who's gonna play the song?
I will.
Yeah, you have to lip sync.
This stuff's so close.
I don't like how close that is.
It's really not that close in
here. It's not.
Wait, where do I look at?
Look at the camera.
Wait, can you sing with me though?
Yeah, sing it with her.
No! Wait, just sing it!
No, it doesn't.
Fine.
You have to lip sync.
It looks good when you're in the camera.
It looks really good, actually.
Just, like, scream the lyrics. Yeah, like, scream them.
Literally, ready? All you have to say is watermelon.
Can you sing it with me, Christian?
Say watermelon. Yes, we'll sing
ready,
it with
set,
you.
Ready, set, go. So you're both gonna start down there and walk up.
No, Dylan walks this way and we cross on the stairs, and then I like look back at him and he's crossing me.
So where do we stand so we can see you both? Like right here?
Like right here.
Our song for the music video was He Could Be the One by Hannah Montana.
You start down there. Act like you're coming around. Yeah, you're
gonna
walk up and
then
he's gonna, oh, sorry. He's gonna walk down.
Okay? Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh my
you're
god.
You're tripping up the stairs.
That's
all you're doing.
Like that?
You're
literally
so,
falling up the
yes,
stairs.
Yes, that's it. Okay.
Well, I can't do the line, because isn't
just
the line.
Walk.
The line is like.
Okay,
quick,
go.
Though.
Doesn't matter, then just three. Don't take it. We'll cut it.
Three.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay, y'all ready?
Street true.
Wait. Lauren, stand like a normal person, bruh. You
I don't stand normal on a regular day.
Like, with your legs straight.
I ain't healthy.
The song my group did for the music video was Best Part by Daniel Caesar.
Okay, you ready? You know what you're gonna say? If you just say, if you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you?
Ready to start the music?
I'm not saying no music, bro. Just say it.
Will you look at the camera?
No, you can just look. Just look at me. Don't stare that way. Just look like this. Look right here.
Yeah.
Okay, ready to go. If somebody else walk out the toe and y'all ain't got this thing down, I swear to God.
Working with Azaria is like... It's fun, and it's funny because like she always got energy, and then sometimes she get mad. Like when somebody is not off topic, she be like, "Come on, y'all!" And then everybody get yelled at.
Hey, just play it for him, please.
Yeah, why don't you just play the music? That's gorgeous.
Right here, go. Put the camera up. All right, now, hold hands.
I don't
hands.
Think I got the whole thing, hold on.
Listen, you know what, at this point, I don't care. Hold hands and walk down this hallway.
No, bro, hold on, bro, we're doing that again.
No, we not, bro, we why? Just, isn't this not, we just not gonna have it, because I'm not gonna keep doing that. Y'all take
it
10 minutes
up?
To do one thing. Come on, walk
she
down the hallway.
She walked in? No.
Hold his hand and walk down the hallway.
You have to walk down and look at her.
Go.
You know we record videos all the time, and you know well how hard it is to get these shots. So why would you walk in our video in the first place? Like, you doing too much.
Bro, I'm trying to go get some snacks really quick.
Okay, I don't care.
It'll take 2 minutes.
Jacob, we're going to get snacks.
Yeah. The song that we use in our music video was Last Friday Night by Katy Perry.
Don't let her in.
It's pretty cold.
Just go do it.
Are you cold? Let me take your coat off.
You shouldn't open the door.
Bro. No. Chris, you better get me something.
We're just hungry. I mean... I just brought it up and me and Jacob were like, yeah, let's go get some snacks.
I don't know how to swipe a card.
Me neither, bro.
I think you have to say what you want first.
Oh, for real?
I think so.
Do we need a sing or can we just put this in?
Okay.
Absolutely.
We got cookies.
And we're just going to eat.
Oh my god, I'm going to kill you. This project is worth $200. And you are doing nothing.
I'm doing nothing?
Okay, but you're being lazy.
Bro.
You literally just left to get cookies.
Right, I did, but so that's what I'm thinking.
When Chris kept asking to get snacks, I felt annoyed. Because we didn't have anything done. We wanted to get the video done.
Honestly,
beef jerky sounds good.
You saw a beef jerky?
Yeah.
Honestly.
No, stop it. Stop it.
Wait, Max, how are our credit cards? It's a lie.
Actually, that's a good shot.
Honestly. So, win-win.
Wow. Thank you.
My favorite part about the making the music video is at the end of the project, we watch everybody's video no matter what.
Yeah, you ready? Nice effects, you guys.
My video turned out, I think, really, really good. Like, the editing was really on point, and my group really liked it.
It was all right. I mean, it could have been a lot better if we would have thought things out about where we were going to film and stuff. I think the video turned out good. Like, I think it turned out like way better than we expected it. We expected it like to be not good. It could have been some improvements, but it was good for the most part.
That was great. Well done.
3 hours music videos. They were exceptional this time. I was really happy with everybody's result.
I will rip your fake Gucci glasses off and stop them!
After Mr. N left, we got this having to be by being robbed.
What the heck? Can you talk? Can you, like, enunciate?
Okay!